This is a pinkie pie that I got maybe a couple of weeks ago at Target. I've gotten at least one other, maybe more, because I've also gotten Lola's Pet Shop stuff since then. But I figured I would film this one separately since I've got it since it's been the longest that I've had it. So anyway, it's pinkie pie. It's my first purchase of the G4 ponies, I believe is what they're called. The ones that are from the Friendship is Magic thing. So it comes with a mouse and a little saddle with a basket for the mouse and the comb. And I went ahead and removed the tape off of it so I could go ahead and open it. It says Pinkie Pie keeps her pony friends laughing and smiling all day. Cheerful and playful, she always looks on the bright side. My little pony ponies live in a fun-filled world of friendship. So. Anyway, I'm just gonna set this down while I get her out. Comes with the little booklet that shows you the different ponies, different items that you can get. Princess Celestia, the talking Princess Celestia, and different things. The balloon. Just shows you basically the different things you can get. Again, I don't understand why the Princess Celestias that Hasbro's putting out are pink. Because she is not pink in the series, so that makes no sense to me. But anyway. Her packaging. Hold on. Let me set this down again. Pardon me if you hear me clearing my throat, but I've been getting over a cold, so my voice is a little rough. Anyway, trying to get her tail out of the packaging. They do not want you to get this horse out of here. Got her out. There she is. She just got to remove the tape and stuff from her. But she's cute. There's the back of her. And the bottom. She's already got a little scuffing on her just from the manufacturer. But it says My Little Pony on the foot, and 2010 on there. But anyway, this is the first one I've gotten that's from the Friendship is Magic series. So, and she comes with her little comb, which I'm not going to take out of the packaging because it's taped all in there. And the little mouse, little saddle, and see the little saddle it comes with, a little place for the mouse to go, get the little mouse out, we go. So you can see the little mouse. And the little mouse, let me put this down again. He goes in the saddle. As you can see, it's in the saddle. Stays in there. So he just goes on the back of her, which again, I'll put the camera down because it will make it easier to do. I'm going to sit still. And it does not fit very easily on her. There. Put the little mouse on her. There we go. So there you see. That's how she looks with the saddle with the mouse on it. Very cute. But I don't know if I'll upload any more videos today or not. I'll see. So anyway, this is one of my recent purchases. Like I said, I got her probably a couple of weeks ago at Target. Really cute. And I'll share some more another time. Thanks for watching.